I'm Susan Alexander from The Funky Professor, and today we thought we'd try something different or new for a bit of fun. Introducing the Funky Friday Anatomy Quiz. Your anatomy matters. To do this, you'll need a pen and paper, and I'm going to give you 5 questions based on some of the videos we've released this week. At the end, I'll go through the answers with you, and let's see how you do. Grab a pen and let's get to it. Question 1. Which part of the bone does the short head of biceps arise from? That's which part of the bone does the short head of biceps arise from? Question 2. Which 2 nerves are closely related to the hilum of the lung? One runs in front of the hilum and the other runs behind the hilum. But can you name which 2 nerves are closely related to the hilum? Question 3. Name the 4 heart valves. That's name the 4 heart valves. Question 4. Which muscles make up the mobile wad of 3 and where are they found? That's which muscles make up the mobile wad of 3 and where are they found? The final question, question 5, is where do the coronary arteries arise from? That's where do the coronary arteries arise from? And for a bonus point, can you tell me who named them? That's who named where the coronary arteries arise from. So if you're ready, let's go through the answers. Question 1 was which part of the bone does the short head of biceps arise from? Now, the short head arises from the coracoid process of the scapula. The long head, of course, arises from the supraglenoid tubercle of the scapula, but the short head arises from the coracoid process of the scapula. Question 2. Which 2 nerves are closely related to the hilum of the lung? The answer is the phrenic nerve runs in front of the hilum of the lung and the vagus nerve runs behind the hilum of the lung. That's phrenic is anterior and vagus is posterior. Question 3. Name the 4 heart valves. These are the tricuspid, the pulmonary, the mitral and aortic. That's tricuspid, pulmonary, mitral and aortic. Question 4 was which muscles make up the mobile wad of 3 and where are they found? The answer was brachioradialis, extensor carpi radialis longus, extensor carpi radialis brevis, and they're found in the extensor compartment of the forearm. Question 5 was where do the coronary arteries arise from? And the bonus point was who were they named after? So the coronary arteries arise from the aortic sinuses. But the aortic sinuses are also known as the sinuses of Valsalva. Now Valsalva, or to give him his full name, Antonio Maria Valsalva, was born in Imola in Italy in 1666. After medical school, he became the professor of anatomy in Bologna. And amongst other things, he is also famous for naming the Eustachian tube. So how did you do? Leave me a comment below and let me know. If you found any of these questions tricky, the links to the videos are just below so you can watch them again. Thanks for playing. Please give us a like, hit subscribe. Oh, and remember, it's Friday, so stay funky. Your anatomy matters.